Good morning, Charlotte Christian. These are your daily announcements for Tuesday, September 3rd, 2024.
Today's lunch is chicken tinga bowl,
rice and beans,
and tomato soup.
Triumph is a music honor society that provides service and music leadership in our community. If you are currently enrolled in an orchestra, choir, or band class, you are encouraged to apply. Applications are due before Windy Gap, and more details are available in your announcements.
If you are enrolled in visual art classes year-round, either 1-year-long class or 2-semester-long classes, you qualify for the National Arts Honor Society. The National Arts Honor Society completes service projects and creates art for school events. If you are interested, you can find more information on the Canvas announcement page. Applications are due before Winnie Gap.
Junior and senior girls, be on the lookout. Starting September 12th, Powder Puff jerseys will go on sale. Each shirt will be $25, and the deadline for buying one is September 20th.
Happy birthday this week to Hudson Simmons, Anna Hine, Katie Bushman, and Miss Miller.
Attention varsity athletes, if you've completed 1 year of a varsity sport and are interested in getting a letter jacket, please contact your coach for approval and be prepared to attend a fitting tomorrow, 12 to 1:30 in the Slay Room. Your coach will put your name down and provide you with pricing.
Mark your calendar, Charlotte Christian, because the homecoming dance this year will be held at the stadium October 5th from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. This year's theme is Carnival. Tickets will be $20. And you can purchase them from September 6th through October 1st.
Charlotte Christian, here's your nighttime schedule for this week. Tuesday, advisory, Wednesday, chapel, Thursday, advisory and PSAT training, and then Friday, Wind Lab and freshman seminar.
Those are your daily announcements, Charlotte Christian. Enjoy your first show.
Hey yo, welcome to my crib. Let's show you around. Welcome to the cafeteria, bros. This is where I eat, sleep, live. This is mi casa. Right here at the beverage station. Whenever I need a sip, when I'm thirsty, this is my place, this is my spot. Hop through here. Got my salad bar on the right, hot food on the left. Got even more drinks over here, fellas. Man, I am stacked. Cashier during break, it gets lit up in here during break, fellas. You do not know. How are you looking in the new cafeteria, Mr. Bob?
Oh, it's amazing. I love it. Outstanding. Food, excellent. Chef James right there, he's the man. I'm looking forward to great meals every single day here in the newly renovated Flanagan Dining Hall.
Yes, sir. Here we got the cafe. You ever want a hot drink in the morning? This is your spot. This is where you want to go. So seniors get to leave 3 minutes early to lunch and then get to sit out in the beautiful outdoors. All right, thanks for visiting the cafeteria. We hope you enjoy all the work that the great construction team and Flick has put in. Have a great day.
Howdy, y'all. I'm Betsy James.
And I'm Nancy Adams.
And it's almost time for everyone's favorite time of year.
Windy Gap.
We gonna be taking y'all through the do's and don'ts of Windy Gap.
Number one, please wear your class colors. Freshmen, do not wear black. That's only for seniors. Also, reminder, keep it cutesy, keep it demure, and keep it classy.
Number two, don't be using those orange blankets. Them things haven't washed since Mr. Ector came to school here.
Number 3, show up to games and support your grade. Always support your classmates. And also, if you're not showing up, you're gonna have to till the crops on my farm on the round back.
Number 4, don't be using them frisbees as saddles down them slides now. You can get hurt.
Number 5, please don't bring your cell phones. We ain't got no Wi-Fi in the country anyway, so there's no point.
Number 6,
and most importantly,
bring a heart and mind open for God.
Thank y'all for listening.
We can't wait to see y'all in a couple weeks.
Hello guys, today I'm with my good friend Philippe Gontier and myself Jean-Paul. Today we're going to be reviewing the Olympics together. So starting off with us, the first clip we'll be looking at will be USA on the balance beams. There we go. Okay, nice little jump right there. Yeah, not bad. Nice little 360. Off the top one and coming back. Oh, little flare kick. Jump off the beam! Perfect landing!
Good job, USA.
Stick it. Here we go.
This guy's already off rhythm.
That's not looking too bad, actually. That's looking pretty good. Wow. Flare kick again.
That was pretty good.
Stop right in the middle of the beam. Jump up so high! Wow.
Stick it.
Pretty good landing. You know, when I have to talk about that, I see USA doing it perfectly. Because they went down the beam, back up the beam, back down.
And in the perfect landing.
And stick the perfect landing.
Yeah.
You know, USA wins gymnastics. Next up, we have Rachel Reagan breakdancing for Australia. Okay, starting off on the ground. Wow. Posing right away. Okay.
Okay.
Getting after immediately. A couple 360s there. I don't know what you call that.
Was that a worm?
Oh my gosh. That is a perfect
worm.
That's
fluent. That's fluent.
That is a perfect worm. Okay, getting up. 360. Splits! Drop a 3-split. And wow.
Yeah. Man, I don't think USA could even come close right now.
Nothing
man.
Compares to that really because, you know, we saw them do the little 360 spin around, leg kick.
Leg kick.
Jump up, diddy worm.
Diddy worm.
And then 360 split.
Split.
It can't get much better than that.
Cannot.
Next up, we have some more gymnastics. Here they go. On the monkey bar.
Landing before you even start, how do you do that?
Wow. Hands up, perfect. USA. I mean, that's pretty good, USA.
Goes Australia.
There we go, Australia.
Up.
Oh, pretty good.
Good job.
And Australia on the high bar.
Here he goes, he's up high.
I mean, just immediately after being on the high bar. Oh my gosh. USA, choosing the medium bar, that's a good choice.
Smart choice.
Boom, stick and landing perfectly.
Perfectly.
Perfect, here we go. New Zealand.
Man, what bars. Is he doing? What is he doing?
What?
He's stuck?
My friend got stuck on the bars. And front flip, and what is he doing? He didn't even stick the landing. He couldn't go for the high one. That's a good choice. I actually really like that.
Swinging, let's see how far out he gets. Swinging, getting some good momentum here.
Mm-hmm.
The legs are getting high, getting more momentum. Getting how far time. Is he gonna go?
What was that?
I think that was the best one.
Are you kidding me?
Yo, but that was the best one.
They got stuck on the little bars. They did a front flip, the front flip was good. They didn't stick the landing. They had to crawl under another bar. Went to the medium bar, which is okay.
Medium bar? USA did the same thing.
Next up, we have the men's 1500.
As you can see, no one's better than going at it.
Who is that coming from behind? USA! USA comes from behind without anyone knowing and showboats in their face.
Welcome to Night Swap. We are Charlotte Christian athletes who will be stepping out of their comfort zone into a sport that's not their own. Today, our Charlotte Christian football team will be tackling a few Charlotte Christian cheer basics.
Welcome to teaching them how to step. So, Tate and Steph is going to be our flyer today.
That's good, dude. Hey, try it. Try it. So easy. Jack, you and the flyer.
1, 3.
Okay, you're gonna go.
Left foot first and then
you go. No. 1, 2, get it!
Yes.
Good job. Yes. 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 Defense! Attack! Jump! 3!